to play some golf here on the TGC network. We are kicking off the season here today. First event, first round. Can't wait to see what happens. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And about 115 yards to the pin. This one's about a 7-footer. Oh, that's bad luck there. This putt's about a 2-footer here. And starting the round off at even par. And now let's move to the second hole. And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. From 115 yards out. And I think he'll like that. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. And this is to save par. And the putt will drop. And after that hole, he will remain at even par. And now, let us see what the third hole has in store. Well, I think this one's gonna find the short grass. And about a 110 to the pin from here. Now that's an unfortunate approach shot. Just didn't have enough club. Let's see how things are shaping up on the leaderboard. And he's gonna stay right where he is, even par after that one. And now we find ourselves at the fourth hole tee off. Going with the 4-iron here. This could be good, it's heading for the green here. And it looks like that shot actually ended up in the rough. Ooh, and the chip drops. And as we look at the leaderboard today, the score to beat is currently at 3 under par. And next up is a par 4, folks. Off on this par 4. And I think he's gonna like that. And about 165 yards to the pin. Looks like a 7 iron. This one's looking pretty good. Okay, he's putting now. And 11 feet to go here. And that one drops for the birdie. And he will move up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now the 6th hole. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And this putt is for birdie. Finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And currently sitting at 3 under for the day after that one. And he's tied for 2nd place on the leaderboard. Okay, and let's see what the 7th has in store. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. The 8 iron here, looking good. To save par. And he now shares the top spot on the leaderboard. I'm going with the 7 iron on this one. And now from 15 feet. This putt's right around 2 feet. And that hole was enough to send him out of first place. And now setting up for the par four. He's got to be pleased with that. And about a buck 15 to the pin from here. And that one is on the green with quite a bit of real estate to make up on that next putt. Ooh, that was very close. And tapping in for par. And 2 under for the day after that one. And now teeing off on this par four. Didn't sound like the cleanest of contact. So it looks like he's going through some trees. Yeah, about 16 feet to the cup from here. Ooh, that looked good. And this for the par. And that hole is going to allow him to move up in the standings and teeing off on this par three. Going with the 8-iron. And nothing wrong with that shot. And this for the birdie. Drop. And after that one, he will share the top spot on the leaderboard. Well, so far so good for this one. And I think he'll like that. And about 17 feet to the cup. drop for birdie. And he's going to stay right there where he was on the leaderboard. No change in the ranking. The next hole we have before us is a par three. Let's see what happens. Well, that approach is definitely on, and there's a fair ways still to get to that hole. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And as we check the standings, he's still in first after that one. And setting up now on the 14th hole. I think he'll like that. Well, I'm not quite sure where this one's going to end up. This is for birdie. Oh my, this is looking too good to be true. And for the par. Solid putt. And no change in his standings after that hole. And moving on to the 15th. Hole. And I think he will be happy with that. It's about a 10-footer from here. Ooh, just missing here. This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say. And that par putt will drop. And after that one, 4-under is the score for the day. Okay, and moving on to the 16th here. This is looking fairway bound. And I apologize, we've actually ended up in the rough. And in the rough for this next shot. Yeah. And nothing wrong with that shot.
And this putt's for birdie.
Ooh, I thought that was gonna go.
This putt's about a 2-footer.
And currently sitting at 4 under for the day.
And now setting up for the par 4 tee off.
We'll find some fairway here.
Okay, about 140 yards to go.
And going with the 9-iron. And this one's looking pretty good.
This one's about 7 feet away.
Oh, my lands. That was very close.
And for the par.
And a nice putt there. And after that one, he will stay at the top of the leaderboard.
And now, teeing up for the final hole of the round.
And a promising looking shot here. And I think he will be pleased with that. And I think he will like that.
And this next putt is for a final round score of 67. This one's about 2 feet from the cup.
And this event is over, and he will take it for himself, winding up number 1 out of all the rest of the field. Very good job.